Naomi Parker Fraley, the inspiration behind the iconic female World War II factory worker Rosie the Riveter, has died. The California waitress turned factory worker was among the first women to be assigned to the machine shop after the attack on Pearl Harbor in 1941. In 1942, she posed for a photograph wearing her signature red and white polka dot bandana. She was 96 years old. The end.